Hey everyone, how are you guys doing? So I am on my way to a program tonight. It's Greece, but it's Greece Christian style. So we'll see how that is. It's my nephew, and I hear he has a dancing part, which I want to see because I've never seen my nephew dance. So I'm kind of excited to see how they put a spin on the movie Grease. Super excited to see the performance and how they, you know, make it about Jesus. So I'm sure it's not the Grease that I know, but I'm super excited to be able to support my nephew in this and just tell him how proud I am of the job he does. So, my family has always been there for my children and all the activities and the programs and the baseball games and football games and anything like church camps and Sunday school things and sports. And so I want to be able to do that as an aunt, you know, for my nephew. And so I'm excited that I get a chance to be a part of this. Excited to be able to watch this performance tonight. I am already here and there's hardly anybody here, so it's a small church, private school, and so there's a huge parking lot here. I just wanted to make sure that I was here on time for the program, and it looks like everybody's following me. So more people are showing up now. I am feeling very, very happy to be able to continue on. I know I have mentioned with you all some of the struggles that I have had, false allegations and trials that I'm enduring, and being able to be surrounded by other Christian believers and being able to have that biblical teaching and backing and friendship and being able to have that constant do what Jesus would do thinking and friends supporting me has just been amazing. And I know my sister-in-law, when she messaged me about tonight's program, she says, I know you got a lot going on, but would you like to do this? And I just want to say, if she's watching my video, thank you so much for inviting me, because it is something that I definitely need, even though it's a secular program like Grease. And I do know that they're going to end up putting a Christian spin on it. It's just going to help me, you know, get my mind off of the trials that I'm going through, but to be able to really remember that I am to be in this world, but not of the world, and that this is not my home. And that no matter what is happening around me, with other people in my life, I am to always keep my focus on Jesus Christ and follow His word. And that is one thing that has gotten me through my divorce and the struggles that I'm having, is doing what is right. You know, divorce is wrong, says God's word. And divorce is walking away from your faith, not working together as one. It's not what is biblical and what God wants for your children in your life and in that marriage. And it's not bring in one with each other. And that is something that I've really been struggling with, is through my divorce, I have learned that I was unequally yoked with my spouse, and I was feeling that within my marriage. And even post divorce proceedings, I am realizing that we were unequally yoked. God says, don't even bicker and fight, and he doesn't want Christians to take Christians to court, and he doesn't want these struggles that we make for ourselves in our lives through court or through financial hardships or through taken away from each other or arguing with each other. God wants us to love and be patient and kind and understanding. And he wants us to not be angry, and he doesn't want us to be out of control. And these are the fruit of the Spirit. So you are able to, with your testimony and with your story and your journey throughout life, you're able to be a witness to others. And that is one thing that I really, really hope that they're teaching at this Christian school. And so I'm going to go in. I'm going to go watch the program. It's about ready to start in about 15 minutes. So I'm going to go on in, and I will see if I can get some clips for you all. And if I can't, I will come back and tell you how it went. So here we go.
as you guys can see, this is a really small class. I guess they have to do this for credit at the school. This is something that no one had to try out for, or they really didn't even know what they were doing. Half of these kids have never even seen the movie Grease. And I like what they did, because what they did is took out all the bad stuff. The smoking, the drugs, the pregnancy, the sex scene, and all that stuff they took out. And then they just did the Grease as Grease. And it's amazing to see that you can be a team and you can work together and you can be you. And that's what the teacher said at the end, is you can be you and you do not have to be of this world. So I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my Saturday night event that I attended, and I am just so very proud of my nephew. Great job.